time for more pickled wieners now and then. The scenery was just so pretty. Boy, I wish the kids could have seen it, but you can't see out of the side of the car, cause the windows are completely covered with a decal from all the places where we've already been. Like Elvis Graham of the Tupperware Museum, the Paul Weevil Monument, Cranberry Road, the Shuffleboard Hall of Fame, Portal Bob Rock, and the Mecca of Albino Squirrels. Yeah.